We're gonna get the cavalcade. Ooh, this is not... And he's running. Get out of the fucking car, dude. Come on, dude. Stop. Oh my god, he's going under my car! This is gonna happen to all three of you. All three of you are going to jail tonight for harboring illegal aliens into the country. That fast. We're about to flip the UE here ourselves. And oh my god. Putting shots into their vehicle.
Hello everyone, I'm your boy Ben Boy, and welcome back to LSPDFR, or San Andreas State Troopers, whichever you prefer. Today I will be using the police Subaru once again. I feel like the last episode kind of got foobarred because I had that dumb, ridiculous bike pursuit. So, looks like we're gonna jump right into it here. I can't even, like, talk or anything, which is just really dumb. I'm gonna get local air support in on this guy. So it looks like we're gonna start right into a pursuit. I was gonna say something, but I don't remember what it was. But, you know what? We're doing alright thus far. Looks like we got a bike unit. I've already kind of crashed my car a little bit. This, pursuit here. We have the, looks like it's going to be a Buffalo. Going at high rates of speed. We just broke over 80 trying to catch up with him there. So, that means he's at least going in excess over 80. And, of course, Grand Theft Auto 5 crashes. That's the best. I love this game. Wow. Jesus Christ. That's amazing. I love this game. I love this game. I love this game. I love this game. I love it. I love this game. Delete that. Screenshot. I love this game. Alright, well, I'll be right back as I try to set the game back up. Jesus God. And we're back after the game fucking crashed. So that's superb. Hate it when the game crashes in this game, yeah, because that makes sense. I just hate it when this game crashes. It's really annoying, and I hate it. But, you know, we're just gonna act like it never happened and continue on with the episode. Holy a frick.
Hey, how are you, baby?
Okay, alright. Listen, Linda. What was that? Huh? What was that? Oh yeah, let's just park in front of a fire hydrant too. Because why not? Alright, let's get this dude's plate. Press record chip, that'd be 27ISH123. Who's it gonna be? Rose Hammer. Valid, no active warrants. Alright, well, let's go talk to Rose Hammer here. Hey, how's it going? Yeah, you just wiped out that street pole back there, and it wasn't really that great, so I'ma give you 120. And that'll help pay for the, city street pole there. And look at your car! Holy shit! Your windshield's all smashed and everything? Do you have any lights out? Hold on, lady. Let me just check real quick. Do you have any lights out at all? Do you have any lights out? No, you do not. You are lucky that your vehicle is still technically roadworthy. Jesus God. So I'm gonna issue a warning. You can get the heck out of here. Oh my God, that woman's car was just effed. It technically wasn't not roadworthy. I don't think having a front... If your front windshield's busted out, I don't think that's not roadworthy. What are you doing? You know, I'm just gonna ignore that. I'm just gonna let traffic flow naturally because, you know what, screw this game. Yeah. I love this game when it works. So, I will be code 4-10-8 off that call. Alright. Looks like we got a solicitation call. I'll try to do the solicitation call. They normally never go good for me. But we shall see. Now, if you don't know what solicitation is, it's basically prostitution. Somebody reported there's a possible prostitute in the area, and I need to go investigate to see if that individual is indeed a prostitute. Why am I triggering it up here? I'm not sure why I'm triggering it up here, but I need to get down there. Come on, people. See the lights, see the lights. Actually, don't know how to get down there fairly quickly. Come on, people. Look, 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 look. Oh. Look for the lights, come on, move, I gotta get down there, and tight fit. I'm gonna deactivate lights, and we shall be, no, you idiot, move. We shall be down here. Alright, so we gotta look for the individual here. Oh, there she is. Alright, so there she is. She's standing kind of off, just slightly to the right there. I'll get an edit to zoom in on it. There she is. We're going to wait until a vehicle stops and she gets in the vehicle. Turn all my lights off here and wait for her to get in a vehicle. That's a smart car. You did not get in the vehicle. Here you go, there's an SUV here. Not gonna be the SUV. Here we go, here's another SUV. This is a Galavanter Baller. Let's see if this is the one. When she actually gets in a car at this point, unless this is the one. Oh my God. Is it this one? It's hard to see. Yep, she's getting in that one. Alright. She got in this boy. So we'll wait until we get through this red light and then I'll stop her. Come on, red light. Okay, they're actually stopping. Let's get a support unit out here. I'm gonna code 5 them. Get out of the vehicle, get down. Oh my golly. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's why I love LSPDFR right there. The scenario crashed. It's okay, because we have a hot pursuit of a fire truck to do, I guess. Get out of the way. And I think that's a full crash. Alright. Well, you know, sorry that this episode didn't have, content in it, literally at all, but I am done trying to film this game for right now until something is fixed. This is just ridiculous. I'm not sure why this game is deciding to not work now, but something is happening, something is crashing, something is going wrong. I'm gonna have to look into it. But we have one more episode, and that will be the season finale of LSPDFR. I'm really starting to get at my wit's end with this game. I love this game, I really do, but the crashing and just the upkeep and maintenance is just starting to get too much. You know, it's... I don't want to knock the people who make the mod, I really don't, but it's like, how hard is it, really? To make something that sustains itself. I don't know. It's just ridiculous. But anyway, that's gonna do it for this episode. I just can't win this episode. I really can't win this episode at all. This police brew is cursed. This police Subaru is cursed. It's getting nixed out of this game. It's a cool vehicle. I love it. It looks awesome. But I can't get it to work. It's like a bad omen for my game. Please go ahead and leave a like if you enjoyed this episode, which, I mean, don't even leave a like if you enjoyed this episode. This episode was shit. Hopefully the game won't crash on me during the finale. Probably will. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you all in the next activity. Bye-bye.